I say this, you know, very genuinely, it has been a real partnership. Sometimes I refer to paper partnerships, but it hasn't. I mean, people like Sylvia in the early days, and then Jane and her team, Carl, Susan and others, have really embraced the whole aspect of the partnership. So it's not the university telling us what to do, or even vice versa. It's something that we've undertaken in partnership, and hence that great title we came up with, commUNIty.